hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Beaver one and beaver all, let's all do the beaver call.
Beaver one and beaver all, let's all do the beaver call.
Beaver two and beaver three, let's all climb the beaver tree.
Beaver two and beaver three, let's all climb the beaver tree.
Hope when the moment comes, you'll say,
guys, we're at the national selection November 2014. Today has been a really great day. We did some team building, some committee work, and now as you see, we're at the village presentation tasting some amazing food from different parts of Romania.
We were born ready, ready to be free, chasing every thrill we could see. With our eyes steady, waking to a dream, aching to be thrown in the ring. If nothing comes easy, as long as we're breathing, we'll go all the way or go home. We were born ready, wherever it leads, what we have is all.
Hi, my name is Gabriel and I am from Nantes, currently being part of the EFET committee, and our topic focuses on the inclusion of the foreign states in the European Union, and we are having a blast right now.
And I'm from Bucharest and I represented the INCO committee. We are now debating how to pursue economic growth through cloud computing whilst ensuring security and data protection.
Enjoy the
ride. And as you can see, the delegates are actively debating problems and solutions at the moment. We've gone past rephrasing the problems and facts.
Hello, my name is Tolina Vodaric and I'm the president of the session, also chairing the Committee on Civil Liberties about the breakaway regions and population that are seeking independence within the EU borders.
Hi, I'm Maria from Brasov and I'm part of the Committee LIBE, and in my opinion we are doing great so far and I hope we will keep up with the good work.
Enjoy the ride.
Hi, I'm Elena. I'm from Sereș.
the Committee on Security and Defense, and we are debating what should the European Union do in the matter of the Islamic extremist rebels in Syria and Iraq.
Hi, I'm Adela, and I have the honor of chairing the lovely Committee on Security and Defense at the National Selection Session in Romania. We are now doing committee work, we're discussing solutions and problems. And
I'm chairing ENVI at Oradea National Selection Session 2014. We're dealing with a very delicate topic regarding the EVD virus.
Hello, my name is Ali. I'm from Dolish and I'm part of the ENVI committee. Right now we're talking about the problems and the solutions of our subject, of our topic, Ebola, and its spread into Europe.
The admission process is a long process for every country, not only for Georgia or maybe not countries that do not fulfill the criteria.
Down to one trivial question. Should the region become independent, will it gain instant EU membership, or will it have to go through the entire accession procedure, either alone or alongside the state it formerly belonged to?
8 in favor, 4 against, 0 abstentions. Thank you.
Thank you. Say that.
Yeah. 9 in favor, 3 against, 0 abstentions.
Thank you. Upper, you recommend.
6 in favor, 5 against, no abstentions.
Thank you. MV, you recommend?
9 in favor, 4 against, 0 abstentions. Watch your face, put my finger on your tongue, because you love the taste, yeah. These hearts adore everyone, the other beats. Because I'm the only one to get you. The only one to figure you out. You're a place that I can go to. A face that
we do.